From VOA Learning English, this is the Technology Report in Special English. The iPhone has become one of the most popular mobile phones in the United States. An 18-year-old student in California has used his knowledge of the iPhone to create his own business. And he has gained national recognition for his work. Vincent Quigg is the chief executive officer of TechWorld. His company is like a hospital for iPhones. Vincent launched TechWorld while he was in high school. He says his mother became single at the time, and he needed to find ways to make money. So, he found ways to be entrepreneurial. An organization called the Network for Teaching Entrepreneurship, or NFTE, helped the young man get started. Both he and his mother, Carla, admit that he had a hard time developing a business plan. The first time Vincent attended a NFTE class, he quit. At the same time, he worked for the electronic store Best Buy. He says people always came into the store with broken electronic devices. He decided that repairing those devices was what he wanted to do. He not only re-registered for the NFTE class, but he also won the organization's national competition for Best Young Entrepreneur. Estelle Reyes is executive director for NFTE in Los Angeles. She says Vincent has an incredible gift for presenting himself and his dreams in a very compelling way that engages everyone to rally around him. His business has grown through word of mouth. Vincent says he now fixes up to 10 phones per week. He earns about $1,500 each month in sales. TechWorld has 2 employees, and Vincent says he wants to continue to grow his business. His biggest goal, he says, has always been to work for himself. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Presutti.